Ambrose versus Tyler Breeze.
This is going to be a great match.
WWE Universe.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And their opponents first, accompanied by Summer Rae from Seasonal Residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And his partner, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
Well, this is going to be a great one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
The bell rings and Tyler Breeze is looking to blow away any and all competitors. We'll see if he can do it.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
One.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah. This should be good. What? Does he have his eyes open?
Starting to struggle now. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
And Dean Ambrose manages reverse out of that one. And there's the tag. Dolph Ziggler into the ring. He saw that one coming. he's taking some offense. Headed into this match, he and his partner looked extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say...
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He was able to reverse that.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Ziggler is looking mighty impressive as of late. What a move! He's been through much, much worse before. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice counter by Ziggler.
Yeah, he may be a show-off, but he's such an amazing natural athlete as well. Reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Oh, what a devastating move by Dolph Ziggler.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's delivering it old-fashioned. We got a cover.
Two.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
He's sending a message.
And that was a huge counter.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Great counter.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. We got a cover.
Two. Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
And if Dean Ambrose is able to break free.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
His body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Sees it.
There may be no fighting out of this. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
He's in full-on attack mode now. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
What a match!
Oh, he's in trouble now. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment.
Uh-oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
That's it. The referee's not going to take this anymore.
Answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He may be in the best.
Great counter.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say.
His shoulders are down.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey,
he can do it here.
Well, he's got it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
This guy feeds off the energy from the crowd as much as he feeds off pain. No doubt about it, Dean Ambrose is in charge.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, man, from the...
And now Dean Ambrose
could have this match in the bag.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
And it's Tyler Breeze executing the reversal.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment.
Jimmy.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here are your winners, Dean Ambrose and Dolph Ziggler.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else. But right here on Raw.